maybe I can find the rest of those things now.
Stay back. That's close enough.
If I were turtle things, where would I hide? I'd hide up here. Not up there, though. Anyway, damn Judge, thank you again for the 19 months, man. Subbing to the greatest streamer I know. Hope you're doing well, Lanny. I just got myself a new car. Hell yeah, damn Judge. First of all, thank you so much for the compliment. Second of all, hell yeah. Congrats on the new car, dude. Hope it's treating you well. I remember how happy I was when I bought my current car, my Dodge Charger. I'd always wanted a Charger. I can't for the life of me explain why. But a Dodge Charger always seemed like a cool car to me, and I got one in my favorite color, and it was like decked out with a sick sound system. It was only slightly used. I was real happy when I got it. I bought it for myself for my birthday a couple years back. Yeah, whatever. Where else would you put... There's only one level 3 dude in this area. I have to go fight. I have to face them.
What?
No. Cane time! Thank you for the 500 biddies. Sleepy Cane is sleepy. Sleepy Cane, go sleep. Have fun tonight and be grateful that I have yet to demonstrate my power. Good night. Have a good night, Cane.
I'm coming, you flyer.
Look, a flying turtle.
I want a balloon like that.
Also that. Of course it's you!
So, I couldn't help noticing your Fort Condor set. Got time for a game?
It'd be my pleasure.
Then let's do it.
Let's go, Badger.
I'm gonna warn you, though. I'm kind of an expert at this.
Pretty sure I'll hold my own. I eat experts for breakfast.
Oh, is that right? Well, you can talk the talk, so let's see you walk the walk.
All right, let's go. The one rank 3 person. Wedge voice is still weird here. I mean, he's played by the guy that plays Badger in, what do you call it? Oh, wait, I have an Assassin 3 board. Apparently the Assassin 3 board doesn't have materia? Oh, but it's really fast. Holy crap. All right, let's see. What do you got? Pretty even distribution. Got some real strong shit, though. I need more ranged in my life. And some defense, dear lord. I think one defensive unit should be fine, considering... I do need more ranged units, though. Slightly cheaper one. How about a nice... this into the slug ray facility. See if we can win with that. far so good. Is that a Zaku? That could be a problem.
Get to the chopper!
Oh shit, he has a chopper. This is working. So, turns out Wedge sucks. And we are awesome. Summon another helicopter. Just finish him off. Put the poor boy out of his misery. Ah! Oh, didn't even have to go to overtime.
Not gonna lie, I didn't think you had a chance. Sure showed me.
I swept you.
You freaking bet I did. Aw, not gonna go crying to your cats, are ya?
I am gonna cry to my cat!
Wait, he was the Grandmaster? I thought I had to beat him to get to the Grandmaster. So I'm betting, since I've already beaten all the people at Fort Condor, that this is not a particularly long venture. Who rebuilt that fort?! Ah! Poncho, thank you for the 100 biddies. All-time favorite self-burn ever. Eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast. Eat pieces of shit searching for breakfast? Oh, he's the mat. Of course he is. Efficiency analysis. Of course he is. See, is the other happy turtle thing out here, maybe? Oh god, what have I done?
I can't take this anymore.
No, 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 no! Oh, of course. Hold on. Time to assess this dog. This dog hates ice. Hey, Lanny. Oh my god, he didn't do it to me this time. Get banished! Camera can figure itself out a bit better. There we go. I hope you like pain. Marvolo, thank you so much for the 4-month resub. Happy anniversary to you.
Bet I can finish him off first.
Can't block that. Blech. Let's learn a thing or two about these dogs. They also hate ice. Apparently all dogs hate ice. No, 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 no!
Well, can't fault him for trying.
I can. Yeah, he did get me a heal.
Another one for the books.
Okay, the were-rats, I feel a little bad about killing them. They didn't really stand a chance. Alright, I'm guessing the other happy turtle ain't back here. Just does not seem to be going that way right now. Must only be in town. Man, when it's a fight that, like, when it's a fight that I overwhelmingly win in, whew, Yuffie's moveset's pretty strong. And then there are the dogs. And then there are the dogs. And then there's Rama.
Hello, Yuffie.
Hello, you.
I finished reviewing your Fort Condor match records.
Uh-huh.
You exhibit what in sporting parlance is called the ability to perform in the clutch and the heart of a champion. In combination, these traits make you the ideal player. That being the case, if it isn't too much trouble, would you mind testing your mettle against me?
I mean, I guess.
I guess so.
I'm sure you'll kick butt.
I don't like the way he says it. Ah, the Grand Master's Board. Only has 5 ATB, but it's, like, really quick, huh? officer barracks. Slug Ray does mean that I need dudes that can fly. So I will need that elite helicarrier dude.
Oh, it's the Zaku.
Because I probably don't need the 3-cost one. Average cost of my shit is nuts. Whatever, in for a penny. Yeah, let's try. See what happens. I don't think this is gonna go so hot, but we'll see. What's he starting with? Okay. So far, so right. Get one of his up here? Ooh, I don't like that. Ugh. No. Okay, Chadley, you can fucking chill a little here. Six. Come on, speed up. I think I win just due to... Oh, sudden death. Okay. Blow up the condor! Come on! Let's do it! Sudden death! Yeah! Eat shit, Chadley! Eat shit! I'm the best! 10,000 gil!
That was quite the performance, Yuffie. Thanks to you, my hypothesis has been substantiated.
Your hypothingies what now?
Substantiated. I was testing security measures against Wutaian espionage operations. By offering a reward, I surmised I could accelerate the rate of adoption, which would, in turn...
Are you a narc?
Oh, yeah, skip to the end.
My apologies. What I meant to say was this. The money and the materia are yours. Do with them as you please.
Did you say materia? So, you're the Grandmaster. Who'd have thunk?
I would have, honestly.
How does it feel, Shinra, to see the whole of Midgar brought to its knees by the amazing Yuffie?
Your capacity to remain undeterred and overcome adversity is commendable. You are truly a worthy
commander. Maybe one day you'll be able to figure out the top button of your pants.
I would be honored if you would agree to kick its butt.
Anytime.
I win. I am the master of Fort Condor, and nobody can say otherwise.
Can I assume you're ready to do battle with a virtual
zombie? I am. Now that I have defeated you in one game, I shall beat you by fighting your old grandpa. Still fucking hurt. Got it. Can I please? Ah! Calm down, Grandpa. Okay. We're gonna need to assess the situation here.
Hey, Lanny.
He hates wind. Noted. Kasei no jutsu! Stop it, though. Hey, Sanan, can you heal me? God damn it! No! Not heal me! Oh god. This sucks. That sucks! Ah! I was really close.
What a shame.
Shut up, Chadley!
And learn from your mistakes so that you can...
Hey, Lanny. What up? Protoss, thank you for the 39 months, man. Happy anniversary. Queen Elfie one, thank you for the 36 months. Hot damn, 3 full years. Alright, let's see if I can do some special what's-its. Damage dealt proportional to character's current HP? I don't... Only effective when a stolen armlet is equipped? What? The fuck is a stolen armlet? Oh, a Chthonian armlet. Where's my set materia button? There we go. Materia, lightning. Yeah, sure, you can learn how to pray. Oh, I see. AP up was the thing that I got from Chadley because it's so fucking good. Alright, there we go. Maybe that'll do. Let me try fighting him again.
Desire to play confirmed.
Poncho, thank you for the 80 bitties. Alright, let's go, old man. Stop that fucking ouch! Alright, kick his ass! There we go! Fuck him up! Yeah! Take that, old man!
We're the best there ever was!
That's how it goes!
Splendid.
Yeah!
Thanks to the data you provided during your battle, I succeeded in developing a new material.
Good, give them to me!
One might say you were faster than lightning.
I might.
And with the Lord of Levin on your side, your enemies will struggle to keep up.
Don't beat up the elderly? Way too late on that one.
If you'd like to participate again, you're more than welcome.
Sure, what else you got? Oh, that was all you had? Okay.
You're withdrawing?
Yes.
That is...
Well, I already won. What do you want, kid? Bam. How do I get there? I want that material. Gotta go into Storytime Village real quick. Learn all about Stamp
okay,
again.
Everyone, listen up. Time for Stamp, the loyal little helper. So with his super duper nose, Stamp went into town to sniff out a bakery.
I only need one more of those turtle passes, too. Where would the last turtle flyer be? Okay, I don't think I've been to that abandoned factory. So maybe it's that way. I do wish there was a mini map. Mini map would be nice. Ah, they are they? Are they tingling from in here, I guess?
Wait, is that the song of the turtle I hear?
It must be. Banish the rat! Whoever's playing Yuffie is really good, though. I like the actress. Clicking the touchpad is how I end up seeing just the big map. Orb of Chakra. That's Tifa's thing, isn't it? Oh, you're fine, human boulder.
Bet I can finish him off first. Wanna beg for mercy? That's the right word,
blah, blah, what just happened?
Out here somewhere.
All right. Get lost! Take that!
remember what these guys in DL are. Uh-oh. Well, guess we're gonna test it. Alright, clearly they don't give a shit about fire. About ice. Yep, they hate ice. Good to know. And we won.
That's a good word to describe me. I'm thinking legendary.
I'm thinking modest.
I'm surprised the turtle thing. Ah, there it is.
Hey, Lanny.
Gotcha.
Phantom Genesis, thank you for the 25 months. Happy anniversary, dude.
And that makes six. Won't old Snapper be impressed when I rock up with these bad boys?
Poncho, thank you for the 80. Did I hear the bad news about Jujutsu Kaisen? I am glad that the creator's taking some time off because, you know, if they're not feeling healthy, we do not want what happened to Kentaro Miura to happen to others. It is sad that it's going on hiatus, but
look what the time
as somebody that
in.
Has made something
That's
that
a
is
one, two,
pretty popular
three, four, five,
and has had to, like, you know, take breaks from
we
things, I understand.
Yeah! Turtle time! Welcome to the Turtle Club! Woo! Turtle!
Please, it was a piece of cake. Only these Midgarian dummies would find that a challenge. Speaking of which, here, for a fellow tough nut.
Would you look at that? The chow beans. Does this mean what I think it does? Well, what do you know? A real-life ninja paying old Snapper a visit. Truth be told, I'd love to have you round to the bar, but you got your hands full. Not to mention the whole underage thing. Still just a youngin'.
He sounds like Tom Kenny.
Though you are. Well, I don't plan on moving from Midgar anytime soon, so once your shell's seen a bit more wear and tear, make sure to come on back. Whip you up the finest food and drink this side of Wutai. Only the best for you.
All right, turtle-tastic. Cowabunga! Now we're the Ninja Turtles. Alright. Where the fuck was I going? Ah, yes, all the way over there. I have absolutely no idea how long this is. Maybe.
We can worry about that once we have boss.
The trains are still
They say the trains will be soon.
Sorry about that.
Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon. So make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I think we're good here. Let's roll.
Still hasn't learned how to button her pants, but, you know.
Bye. all these people?
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
This is a major safety hazard, all these people standing that close to the track. Oh, hey.
Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be. Looks like it's now or never, guys.
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay?
Out me way! Oh, he's protecting her.
Gonna be sick.
He's got boyfriend stance going.
Fine. As long as I'm standing up. Don't laugh.
Melfi. Always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats. I'm sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. Yet she had such promise.
A ninja with motion sickness.
The war was ending, but a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something.
So she punched it and got blasted by a bunch of rockets.
They deserve what's coming to them.
Yeah. They do.
Not you. Thank you for the 75. Liam sister. O'Brien? I can see it.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President. I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging.
Mr.
The
President.
Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Tuesti.
Tuesti?
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
I'll have you know that was my lunch.
Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
Called it Tuesti in the abridge. Yeah, I thought that's how it was pronounced.
Whoa, look at all these people.
Enough to make you sick. Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist next target?
What? Why do you look at her and immediately think, hey, you work for Shinra?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell out of here.
What additional security plans are Shinra adopted?
Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
All right.
You're up, Heidi.
Good work, Heidi. There's a lot of numbers here.
Hold the door.
Holding the door. Yo. What up?
What floor? The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Door's closing.
Yo.
Perfect. Just perfect.
Dear Lord, though.
Hmm? But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now, they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face.
Uh-huh.
Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
Ha-ha! Dangly
her
parts.
Her eyes are a beautiful shade of purple, too. What are the odds we were all getting off on the same floor?
I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Look, I'd argue any route with Scarlet is the scenic route.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Stupid metal.
Only one way to find out.
By going the way she sent us.
Research eventually. Just a little longer, my
precious.
Anything cool over here? No? Alright.
Hey, a bench. Nothing on sale. What? I haven't really felt the need to buy much of anything. Which is kind of neat. Gotcha. Not a door. It doesn't surprise me too much, but there's definitely less exploration in this than there was in the main game.
Just look at this place. Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready for some serious action.
It sounds like you are too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Why lay off on a little...
My dad?
Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite talk. It's only gonna make me mad. More importantly...
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to liven things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on tape. That might yield very interesting results now, won't it?
I feel like I should be throwing at those. Oh, who are we fighting? Lightning jutsu!
Unstoppable!
Pick that, Slug Ray. You may have won me quite a few games of Fort Condor, but now you die! There we go. Staggered him right before I died. There we go. Go ahead, keep recalibrating. Oh, those are dead. Really? Alright, maybe this one will actually be... Phoenix down.
How about you pull yourself together? At least put up a fight.
May as well heal him. He's basically my one up. Maybe. Not yet, I don't. Also, I can't remember how you summon him. I think it's a limit break thing? I don't know.
Credit where credit is due. You exceeded my every expectation. And for being such good sports, you may now leave.
Yay!
Why did I ever think for a second she'd be nice to us? She knows damn well it's gonna be a pain in the ass getting up there.
Or is it?
Well, honestly, how do I do it? Now then, Sonon, how you feel about giving me a boost?
Ecstatic.
I love it. My life is great. I don't miss my dead sister at all.
Zool, think of the 200 biddies, man. Not sure if you remember, I mentioned applying for a big promotion, and I got it. Also, bits for the good sir. Hell yeah, congrats, Zool. Upon you mentioning it, I do recall. Congratulations, my dude. Yo, I like her necklace.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any
normal. Yeah, the fan service is very real. The fact that they actually show you that she's wearing stockings, I mean, like...
Teenage ninjas
that are also part of the turtle bar.
We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am.
That fucking dude!
To the research facility.
Simping ain't easy, man.
Then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Oh, Materia! Where are you? Is that Materia I smell?
End of the line, Wu-Tai scum!
Okay. all your Dragon Ball Z streams. I don't care.
Bring it on! Okay.
I remember these guys dodging a lot more.
Is there idea of mood lighting? Because it's bad.
Might be the power. That thing's off too.
The AP up. There you
go. About hitting the jackpot. This must be where they make their materia.
Maybe.
Maybe, but they're not what we came for. Let's keep moving.
But I want them.
Totally. After I grab a few souvenirs. Gotcha!
Level 1 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Gimme. Yoink. Thought I closed her hand in it for a second. Ninja cannonball? Fuck. What? Very specific materia. Skillmaster. What does that one do? Small ATB when using three types of commands. What the hell does that mean? Three types of commands. Steadfast block. I think I grabbed all of it. Boop.
Access denied. No floor currently.
How dare you?
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up. Wait, is that a security grate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra.
Thank you.
there's nowhere else to go.
Hey, there's a real door. It's a real door? It is a real door. Oh, hello. You know what this calls for? Oh, where the fuck's my ninja cannonball?
Need some backup!
Got your back.
What was the point of me taking ninja cannonball if I can't do ninja cannonball? Alright, that was pretty cool.
All in a day's work.
R1 or R2. I'll have to check. What the? Oh, there's a guy in there.
This is nothing.
And he's fucking dead.
Thanks. He didn't practice.
Well, this ain't a way up. It was an elevator a moment ago. Come over here for nothing? Just to kill that guy? Oh no, there's a door. Well, that's a neat looking mech. The Jin Staff. Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna be so good at blocking. More power.
Level 2 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid. Entry lock released.
Oh, yay.
And what do we have here? A secret material vault, perhaps?
Perhaps. Let's go see. Clackety-clack. Typey-type. We're in.
Employee identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
Okay. I'll go through the arena. Oh, this ain't the arena. Okay.
Let's go. Moving you. We got more boxes to break. We did pretty all right for our first try. Considering our target was 5,000.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
I was 5 grand off. All right, let's try again.
With the power of his prophet. You're going down.
There we go! Ah, whatever. I nailed it. I didn't even need it. Alright, cool, got it. Give me all the cool shit. Oh, I can't even take those? What are the ones on this side? Is this like level 2 or what?
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
Ah, okay. Hey, Nerd On, thanks for the raid, guys. Hope you had a good stream over there. What are we all playing tonight? Jeez. Come on!
Access granted.
Shut up.
Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate.
50,000, holy crap. It was Cuphead. Ooh, nice. God damn it! If only I could more reliably target things. I only got tier 1.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate.
Right, hold on. That should probably do better, actually.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to.
All right, let's go. I can do this. Killing me, Yuki.
hit that thing reliably. There. Holy crap, I am eating all the penis.
You're gonna get what's coming to you.
Okay, nope, that was a wash. That was awful. There needs to just be a retry button. Why is there not a retry button?
Granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate.
Target the one that's actually being hit right now with your ninjutsu! Jesus, Yuffie! Oh, I'm so bad at this.
Please. You're going down. You're going down. You're gonna get what's coming to you.
I'm very not okay with what continues to happen here. Have a good one, Darth. If I had Tifa, oh, this wouldn't be an issue.
Granted. Occupancy limited.
Shut up! I know it's limited to one. Why are you targeting that one? Hate you, Yuffie! Oh, it windstorms off the shuriken. I didn't even... Ugh. There. Oh my fucking god, I hate that. Up here. Where the fuck did you go? Oh, windstorm's worse. Windstorm was worse.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate.
I refuse to be bested by this. Stop targeting the... How is that one still not broken? Aim at the fucking time box, Yuffie! Windstorm fucking sucks, man.
You're gonna get what's coming to you.
me. There, I finally made the 3,000. Whatever, I'll take it. I'm not getting 5 grand. I can accept this now. Ugh, you win. I don't care. I literally do not care enough. With nowhere near enough handrails.
Focus. I know. Spirit of Chowby?
Sure. You ate it.
You sound surprised.
Duh, he's from where you come from.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here.
Crunch, crunch, crunch.
I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we?
There we go. What's in here? A healing carcanet. Carcanet. Hop. A nice, well-balanced beam. Hey guys. I got a lot of aggression to take out on you after beating up all your boxes. Oh, these guys don't even stand a chance. They're way weaker than the boxes.
So what you think? Aren't I just awesome?
That and then some.
I know, she needs to learn how to button her goddamn pants. Where's that materia? Ooh, a nice little vat of goo. I bet it still smells like scarlet.
Sonon, check that out.
It does look more important than the others.
A bit.
This has to be it. Oh, sweet baby, come to mama. Can't see squat. Light, light. I need more light.
Let there be light. I guess they didn't mean this control. They meant that doorway. Where you keep the lights.
Level 3 power grid online.
There we go.
Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Now we're cooking. Come in material ready or not.
Hmm.
Oh, it was a materia. I thought it was going to be some horrible monster thing.
Man. Another stupid dud.
No. Oh god, it's a Gundam! They look like Toy Story. Like, I feel like I'm playing Kingdom Hearts 3 again. We're just in the Toy Story world.
Get banished!
You've been thunderstruck! Jesus!
You woke the beast!
Now that you've woken up the demon in me.
Won't you give it to me?
I see you're having some trouble in dealing with these changes. Living with these changes.
Hey, why don't you do your... Yeah, dance like a dragon. Well, I'm sure whatever you did was really cool.
Have you found out what they want yet?
The dude that crawls like a dog.
We can't say for certain as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
Man, I am aggressively thirsty right now.
Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? By a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little. After such a
I know, right, Yuffie?
You must be so tense. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining.
What do you want?
Oh, dear. Is that any way to talk to your host? Really, though? As guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now. Don't keep me waiting.
Uh-huh.
So, boss, what do you think?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
I'd like to sit at this bench first. Nothing on sale? Man, cheap ass Shinra.
Selection confirmed.
confirmed.
I don't know.
Initiating ordnance deployment procedure.
Select a random one.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis.
I thought it was gonna destruction derby its own buddy. Continue your stupid trial.
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
I don't know, I don't like the buzzsaw. I'll go with that one.
Yes. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure.
Oh, what's up, Sock Puppet Ninja?
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Count on you, Sinon. Focusing the staggered one.
Thank you.
advantage. And he's down. Okay, got him.
Analysis concluded.
What's up, Sock Puppet Ninja?
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Ooh, creepy floating eyeballs. Let's go with that.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
This will be fine. Probably.
Beginning analysis.
Eyeball was the good call.
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Stinger. Gundam head. Let's try the stinger.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
That's a creepy looking thing. Looks like something out of like Puppet Master. What's up? Lord Bald.
Beginning analysis.
Ah, come on. Tower. It's been a long time since I played Final Fantasy VII. Like, just
test
regular.
Oh, it's so cute. Look at it. It's so tiny.
Probably down an ether or an elixir. Chug, chug, chug. More chug. Down. your tits. Oh, we don't give a shit about life. I see.
Get going down. Okay.
But ice. Ah, it hates ice. Good.
Only the best for our honored guests, after all. Whenever you're ready.
Here, chug a few of these. I don't seem to be having any many problems with the combat system. Yeah, yeah, so long as they don't put me up against the dog.
Holy crap!
Oh, whoa! Damn! Black Jesus 2077, thank you for the 10,000 bits! God damn, thank you so much! Holy shit! Hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful night. And are looking forward to a wonderful, wonderful weekend ahead. Praise be Black Jesus. I did not need to drink those potions. Yeah, hot damn, man. 10,000 bits. Thank you so much. Hell of a welcome back. Gotcha! Hey, Lanny. And Black Jesus, thank you so much for the sub. I hope you enjoy the emotes, the ad-free experience, and one of the most wonderful communities on the face of the internet. Welcome to the Lanomaniacs. Thank you kindly for the support, my friend.
Where are we? That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
I bet it is.
At long last, Wutai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Yeah!
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly.
Is it weak to lightning? I hope it's weak to lightning.
This will be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
I bet I'll last longer than 30 seconds. Woo! Woo! Maybe not! Oh, parried! I'm willing to bet lightning because lightning is mostly the... Yeah, okay.
Hey, stop doing that, whatever you're doing.
But I rather suspect your wish that I had.
Okay. Good God. Come on, get him, Ruma!
That's your cue!
Big Papa Beardo! Smack this thought down! Oh, and staggered? Okay. Time down here. I don't know what's happening. Yeah, go for it, Rama. You show me how it's done. What the fuck? Oh.
Useless. Not nearly mobile enough. Should have known those actuators.
How is she not getting the shit kicked out of her right now?
Hello.
Yeah.
The tables have turned.
These camera angles, though.
proud of yourself, little savage.
What are you doing?
Ugh. Everything about this woman. Definitely not what I think it is. I don't know what the fuck that is.
Sleep well.
Vice, this is a surprise.
What the hell is happening?
To what do I owe the pleasure? These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
I'll say.
Transporting!
Oh, this is from Crisis Core? Alright. I was gonna say, is Nomura making some shit up again? Oh, Dirge of Cerberus stuff? Oh, boy. Chadley Chatterson!
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
Hey, Kaiser, thanks for the raid, dude. How was the dodgeballs? You made it in time for tits.
What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia.
What's up, Crazy Crabs?
Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst.
I'll check you for moles. God!
What was?
Damn it, I'm lonely.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia.
Cool.
However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my
hey, Lanny.
And I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums.
Ah, good joke.
And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh, that kind of plate.
Oh dear. I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him?
Hello, Selena.
Quickly now.
It would take all of 3 seconds to slit her throat. Just...
What are you waiting for? Better hurry.
Is there a photo mode in this game? I feel like there is. Whatever. Actually, can I hit her? One sec. Ah, for real? She's untouchable. Much to my chagrin.
There you are.
Who are these assholes?
No clue.
You
just appeared.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works.
Well, we'll steal it later, I guess.
She mentioned something else. Gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently.
Pull off the part of the sector.
Wait. So Jitia was being serious?
This is bad.
Oh, by the way, Kaiser, if you're still here, there's a character in this, the Zaijicha guy. He looks exactly like you if you dyed the top of your head blonde. And we can't afford to let it die. Okay, they have cool moves. That's screwed. Fire will probably work. Whoa, man, Sinan got his ass kicked. Hold on.
No sleeping on the job.
Yeah, Sinan.
Spells. Region. Oops.
Survive. Aw, we healed each other. Man, nice. Amazing how all humans are weak to fire. Very nice.
Banish!
Ah, fuck. Ow! Where'd you go, you coward?
Burn to the ground! Burn to the ground! Burn! Burn!
Oh, come on! Fucking Tron soldiers. Oh, good, it's a cutscene. Suckers! Unless that was part of your plan, in which case, uh-oh.
Is it over?
Somehow. I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice.
I'm gonna sit on this bench first. Papusa Monkey, thank you for the 8 months, by the way, dude. Happy Lanniversary. A remaster on her boobs would make half the work done in L.A. jealous. Oh, man. Seriously, though. Like, the character model. Like, a lot of dedication went into her breasts. And I, for one, look forward to the Blender and Source Filmmaker models. For the internet is a blessing upon we the thirsty. Hello again, Selena.
Work, you stupid. No good. Door won't budge.
Meaning.
Poncho, thank you for the biddies, man. Super glued those shorts because that button remains undone. I know! Just takes all of 3 seconds to put that button in there. Hi. You know, this DLC is worth it because it focuses on Scarlet so much. Brother Nero!
I want them to suffer.
Pain sensation?
The rest I leave to you.
Okay. Why though? Oh yeah.
What was that?
Was that the Google voice? Challenge.
Meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
So fair.
What the? Look like the enemies from the Power Rangers movie. Hey, Yuffie, how about you focus on the thing that's alive? More dogs! Yo, Black Jesus, thank you for the additional 1,000 biddies, dude. Longtime fan of yours, and the work you do, just getting around to showing the love for it. Really appreciate it, man. Thank you so much for all the support tonight. I'm willing to bet fire. Fire was incorrect. Nope, I'm not getting my throat clamped. The clamps! Let's try ice. Not ice, either. These don't strike me as the wind type. Yuffie might have my second favorite playstyle in this game. Tifa still being number one by a wide margin. Remember that. Even close to as hard as those dogs.
There's gotta be a protection mechanism around here somewhere. If we can just find it.
Hey, look, it's a projection mechanism. Why the odds? Diabolic seems to... What the hell?! Hey, how about we not? Okay, I was right with ice. No way I need Rama for this. Rama.
Get lost.
Okay, fine. Get him, Grandpappy!
Come on now!
How about an icy banishment? See, I didn't even consider how to come up. Ah, shield deployed. Oh, I see. Yeah, that would be why Rama was almost necessary. Okay. Oh, I'm a frog! A ninja frog! Ribby, 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 ribby. Oh, I'm back to normal. Oh my god, it respawned already. Holy shit. Well, at least it looks like it's gotten weaker. The bonds of friendship. Actually, hit it this time. There we go. Hey! Okay, got it. I was so scared it was gonna shield up again.
Now, can we please get out of here already?
I'm gonna sit down here again. I want to feel good. Yeah, Poncho, that is about right. Lanny goes on a rant. Scarlet comes in. Hello. I'm easily distracted by pretty things and also very soft, shapely things. Mostly the latter. Also bouncy things, you're right, Crazy Crabs.
I don't like the looks of this.
I don't like it.
I feel like they're here to help.
Femto!
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the Tviet field test.
Tviet. Why Tifa distracts me during jobs, but Yuffie doesn't. True enough. pretty in her own right, just not my type. Got no strings to hold me down. Isn't she also like 15? I don't know, dude. They seem to treat her like she's an adult in this.
Aren't you all on the same team?
Team? Fool. There are no teams in Deep Ground.
Deep Ground?
The place where my brother and I like to play.
Cool. Now mind
she talked about
aside.
Going out drinking, so I don't know.
Let's take a different tack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
Oh, he's got kitty eyes. Okay. Oh, hi! Always feeling the pressure. Block that. I'm not sure what this music is. Disembowel? That's I'd rather keep my bowels, thank you. No! It's got Dr. Octagonopus arms!
How dare you?
Oh, he's tatted.
How
he's got
dare
sleeves.
You stand in my way?
Oh man, rip science. I like how the combat menu is still on screen. I guess here. Oh no, he's casting haste! Teehee, you'll never catch me! Either. Lightning. Oh, he's staggered.
Stay focused.
Let's get Paparama in here. Good old Paparama.
Oh,
Grandpappy's in town, bitch! Feel me? get up. Did I win? Phase three?
This is bad.
Great. Let's get out of here.
I was just using a phoenix down, you bastard! No, I don't need you Nightcrawler bamfing everywhere now. Chill! Okay, Rama, this better really hurt.
Give me a lot of final boss vibes.
Me too. I don't know how long this is supposed to be. $20, but I've been playing for almost 6 hours.
Okay.
What are you waiting for?
My sight.
Prepare
yourself.
How do you like this?
I'm going back to fire. It doesn't seem like he has any particular weakness, so. Dark matter is, but
rejoice,
I don't like it.
For you will not have to live much longer.
Sadan, hit him with your thing. Oh fuck. Ugh! Live! I'm actually not sure what the correct answer is, so I'll just phoenix down, because that's faster? Oh, we won! Holy shit!
There's no more of this feeling. This pain of death.
First try! I'm not sure what hurt him, but I'm cool with it. Again, next phase. Okay, he exploded. I'm hoping there's not another phase.
Did we?
We did.
Popped him like a Cthulhuan pinata. The anxiety killed him.
Don't want to spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
If I could carry you.
Okay.
You win. Sheesh.
I'd take him up on it. Ah, crap. And a lot of vibes of your sister here. Oh, yep. Yeah, that makes sense. Rest in peace, Dynasty Warrior Kun. Oh! Okay, that's a lot worse. Right, he still has a sensu bean. Oh wait, no. I think the point is you're supposed to chew those with your back teeth. Then again, that actually kind of confused me in this game. Everybody who was given one of those, like, tried to bite it with their front teeth. Has anybody out there ever actually bitten a nut with your front teeth? Like, if you get, like, a peanut or an almond. I know I'm completely detracting from this sadness, but you always put it in your molars, right? That's how I chew nuts anyway. God! How many dark explosions does it take to kill a man? My face! I get the face now! Alright, so he's gonna be turned into like a bad guy, like dark soldier something something. I don't know.
guess we'll figure that out in Intergrade Part 2.
You asshole! I'm not a kid! I'm not your sister!
Oh yeah, also that tragedy is happening. Oh man, the view from up here is way worse.
This is just wrong.
I think it killed more people on the plate than it did under it. Very heavy day for Yuffie. But at least she will forever be the undefeated champion of Sector 7 Fort Condor. Nobody will be able to touch her with that.
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you.
The sun.
Join her team and the sky's the limit.
Yeah. I guess we got out of Midgar no problem. Hey, we did it. We beat it in one go. Hot. Diggity damn. Susie Young, really good. She was really good in this. I liked her a lot. Oh, Damon Mills.
Hey, Barrett. Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy, but don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone, let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Actually, scratch that.
Make up your mind, Barrett.
Let's, save it for later. When we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Yo, Bill! What's up, dude? Thank you for the raid. Y'all made it just in time for the post-credit scene of Final Fantasy VII Intergrade. You had a great stream, Bill. What are you guys playing
like
over there?
Yep, just like that. Cool.
Look, with Tifa and Aerith sitting there, I'm sorry, you're not waiting for a ride.
No way.
Random cars would invent themselves to drive up and pick them up.
cute.
What is it with these damn birds?
They like you. Of course they're in the cab.
Sorry about that.
No need to apologize.
Agreed, Choco Bill. Wow, they're going way into this. Like, this is what I expected in the second
Look
game.
Where's a roof when you need one?
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move!
It's still going! Wow, it's showing a lot!
It's been a while, huh?
Also, super confirming that Zack is actually alive and that whole thing at the end wasn't a dream.
How you been? Listen. Hey.
It's gonna be really awkward when he shows up and he and Cloud are wearing the same shit.
I'm back!
Well, this is awkward. Look at them Mako eyes.
Aerith?
Gameplay recording resumed!
Out of darkness's clutches.
A new foe has been added to the combat simulator in the Shinra building. He can be fought by choosing Chapter 17 in the main story once you've completed the game. New combat simulator challenges also added to Chapter 2 of Intermission. Okay, so did they change it from Intergrade to Intermission and I just never noticed? I don't know. Either way, we won! We beat it in one night, which means I'm probably going to start playing Ratchet and Clank tomorrow, which is actually what I was going for. So, hey! We did it! And that was actually pretty fun. We actually, like, I don't think we 100%ed everything, but we did all the side quests that I wanted to do.